This tutorial focuses on fabric painting. You'll need fabric, such as a pillow, craft paintbrushes, fabric paint, a paper plate, and a hair blow dryer. Begin by squeezing a small amount of paint onto your paper plate. Next, take your paintbrush and dab it into the paint. Then, apply the paint to the fabric in the areas of your choice. When you're finished, take your hair blow dryer and blow dry the paint to speed up the process.